We know the age of Earth. It's approximately 4.5 billion years. We also know the age of Sun. It's approximately 4.6 billion years. We know the ages of stars, galaxies, and even the entire universe. The age of universe is nearly 14 billion years. First of all, what is age? We found age is the length of an existence extending from the beginning to any given time. Let's try to understand this. Age is the distance between two given points in a timeline. A timeline is a representation of the flow of time. It's just an arrow like this. Because time flows in only one direction, that's why you can remember your past but not your future. For example, let's say you born in 2003. That's an event happened in the timeline. We have to define a second point to calculate your age, like 2021, and your age is around 18 years. Simply speaking, to know the age of something, time should flow. But what is the age of time itself? You know that age is something that depends on time. But we want to know the age of time itself. To know the age of something, we want to know its beginning. Or let's say we have to know its birthday. So the question is, when is the birthday of time? Remember that the age of universe is 14 billion years. So universe's birthday was 14 billion years ago. And we want to consider a very interesting statement from a book. Universe doesn't exist in time or in space. Space and time exists in the universe. So we can sense that time born when the universe born. From this information, we can conclude that the age of time is the age of entire universe. So the age of time is 14 billion years. Or is it? This assumption makes sense, but we need to consider some fundamentals which are disappointing. Remember the definition of age. It is the length of time between two given points on the timeline. To tell the age of time, maybe we need a timeline for time itself. It might be confusing. Let's make it more confusing. Try to answer this question. Was there a timeline or flow of time before Big Bang? We are aware of some statements like universe was created some billion years ago. But if you look at the statements, there is something suspicious with them. They say the universe emerged, created. We can point out a famous question here. Who created the universe? But for now, we are not talking about who created the universe. We are going to talk something else. We used some verbs in that statement, create, emerge, like that. So it feels like creation of universe is an event. What is an event? An event is a phenomenon located at a single point in space-time. So if the creation of universe is an event, it should happen on a timeline, and there should be space for the universe to born. Simply speaking, time and space may have existed before the creation of universe. Maybe that time and space is different from the time and space that was created as a part of the universe. As we know, our universe created from Big Bang, which contains space, time, matter, antimatter, dark energy, and everything we know. We picturize the universe like this. What we want you to think is, what is that black color? Is it space-time? Is there anything outside the universe? Who knows? Maybe the creation of universe is not an event at all. Maybe it is something different that we can't understand. Albert Einstein said, time is but a stubborn illusion. Maybe talking about the age of time itself is inappropriate. Who knows? Time is the most mysterious of all mysterious things.